I'm ready to take this warp off the loom now, so the last thing I need to do is to secure the weft. Instead of pulling on the weft to disappear that last weft loop, I'll pass the shuttle through it, then tighten it up as usual. And that catches the weft, and when I tighten it up again a bit more, and then from the right hand side as well, it's now locked into place.